Any updates?
Eldon's with us.
Maybe.
Perfect world. We have one more of them on our side, but this is it. This is the only angle we got.
I know. That's why I'm thinking ahead to plan B. Hell, maybe it doesn't have to be all or nothing.
What do you mean?
I mean, if Corduroy gets Silas to see the light, the best way to keep him safe might be if one of us keeps going with the girls while the other takes back the boys. Just put a nod there.
Yeah, well. Maybe we still got some time to change some hearts and minds, huh?